Hello everyone, welcome to the Edo Talk Show YouTube channel, where you get the latest news and entertainment from Edo State and Nigeria in general. Please consider to subscribe, like, and also follow us on all our social media platforms on the Edo Talk Show. Thank you so much. See you later. Hello my people. Una well done, no. I greet all of you now with the time when I see they watch this video. Welcome back to the Edo Talk Show. Today's update na community reporting. Una well done. Thank you so much for your support. Una support is well appreciated. I appreciate una for the time. Una still watch us for YouTube or for Facebook. If it's not your first time to this page, make you subscribe. Oh, that bell day beside them make you turn and on. So that if new video come, now you go be the first person to receive alert. Thank you so much. So today's update na community reporting. But before I start, may I go for commercial break. Then I'll continue with this update. Una well done.
MS Fresh and Soft Tissue. You don't need hard, brown and hard toilet roll. Your skin needs white, fresh, and soft tissue for personal hygiene. Buy MS Fresh and Soft Tissue today to experience what we are talking about. We can supply individuals, shops, hotels, etc. Or you want to be a distributor. Contact MySense Products Limited, Benin City on 0810368890 or 0813113125 or email msproductslimited@yahoo.com.
So my people, welcome back. So if you get anything with concern tissue we want to buy, or done for you want to supply your asshole, you want to supply company, hotel, you need that, me you contact that company. MS, not them, that be the ongoing company when you go contact, we go supply you in bulk. Anyhow, you take need that, contact them. So the number we see so for the screen of that advert just now, contact those number, or if you send a message as email as well. Now well done. So if you still want more, say advertise your product just like the one we see just now, if you contact us, our numbers for WhatsApp you did there. Contact us, may give us update, we'll still let you know how it will work. Today's update now, our camera team will come go visit Tester Main Road. As we visit there, the people for that area can they give account of what they go for that place. So many of them talk say the government they try, some say they don't try, so they complain about different series of things. But it go good, my people. Mona wash, mona see what they happen for community. When we for come, many of una, una don't come for that community. Mona go see what people they do there. How did they use their tea to the block gutter? At the end, they say government not do anything. Government not do that one. Not so government this. Not so government that. So they complain. My people, when I go wash, huh? Then I will move to the next topic, the next update. If you see giant project, more basically put for ground for that community, for that environment. Ah, the mat, sir. The government, sir. But my people, when I wash this one, then I'll move to the next one. When I see giant project. Oi, big, big, big.
Yes, so still on the community matter, now we see this, so our areas, our environment are not see good. Now, we did Tester Main Road for Ogida Junction. From Tester Main Junction, for Sloko Road here, from Tester Main Junction, from Selo Road, no more they put at all. So, I don't know why this area feel like this. We want to ask some of our people waiting around here, why it still feel like this, and some other challenges where they face the community. Now, this area they say?
They say Sloko Road.
Sloko Road?
Yeah.
And you may say for here, Abi?
She's from 19. Not last year. Not last year. Not last year.
they are being as they just
like this. We don't even know what they do at all. When this rain is too much now, now they come carry this cancer and the pack every time. What do you see here? We take and they make you cinema. You don't know where we are going, whether to come back or whether to go back.
See us for this community. You see how the gutter be so. See gutter, we're supposed to be like this. At least government is supposed to be fighting the gutter all the time. What all the problem? We want to see the people for government help. We want to see them stay here. People want to see them check for here. Make them see they try to remove all the dirty from this gutter. That's if they damage the road they go so. It's not good like this at all. See how the old gutter just cover. Then what's supposed to be pass? Then dirty come cover. I beg my people. Once they use our own, see help the government. Small, small.
This one I have to talk show. We there for Ogida community today. That's the most busy test time road.
Alright.
At this area, please, Ali.
At this area, you can see for yourself, it's a very bad spot. You understand? Because the way they are walking, it's like a military walk. You get what I mean?
Yes, sir.
You can see this place now. The day they drop the sand, the red sand, to you know, to cover this place, that was the same day the rain fell. You get what I mean? And this place, you cannot pass this place now. And it's not good the way they are doing it. If they are ready to walk, they should walk, not walking like a millipede. You know that the governor is trying. I praise his effort, I'm one of his fans, and all that, but he should push the people that are supposed to do this well, these contractors, speedily so that they can finish. Because if we are not careful, at this road, it's going to be 2022 again. And we don't like it, it's disturbing our business here. So that is the issue.
Yeah, how
long
did they manage to have business for
here
now?
Yeah, like what I said, the business is down. You understand? We've not sold anything today because there's no road. There's no road. People that are supposed to park here to see the business, they are not here. So it's not, it's affecting our business in a very great deal. So that is the issue.
Thank you, Robert. Well, I think it's going to be just now. Gutter, they're going to be too gutter for this road here. Why do you see all these gutter come block like this?
The issue is that normally, you know, I would say that in advanced country, you know, normally, the people that is responsible to clear the gutter, they are supposed to be doing it when there is a dry season. You clear the gutter, then in preparation for the rainy season. But they are not doing it, they just leave it another. But we know that most of these women, they mess up this place. But, you know, they need to be a kind of enforcement, and at the same time, the government, they should be cleaning the drains before the rainy season set in. So that is the issue.
All right, my people, we don't see here for our daddy now. We don't hear now. The truth is that daddy, you're talking to say some of the women, they mess up the gutter. It's not supposed to be like this at all. But government, they will see the concourse, they clean up. And the message where people for Ogida to tell us that this was so.
Moving away from that place now, our camera team, come carry camera, our car, come go show one project. When the governor they do for that area. That testimony road environs, oh my god, if you see project, that's how they call it, we can see. If you see drainage, the drainage will be like aeroplane, the way it is wide. If an aeroplane, you go like 1,000 people go feed inside. If you see the thing wide, it be like a house. I say, me no say this country they go for this area. If you see the inches, the way the drainage, if you see the way it thick, now that ground, you people can't walk out for the top, jacka, 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 jacka. My people, go watch the video. Even for this project, so they say the governor, no answer, see, one to one. They say they all wake up like one day, the people where they sleep, they all wake up, bam, caterpillar, you come, bim. They say, not play like play, work your start. They say many people come talk say now that will be number two times when they want sign paper make they do that road. They say never happen. Now paper it did not be reality. They say now during this Obaseki time now it can't be reality. So now see my people, Una wash and una see. Una well done.
So they say if person they complain for waiting people, they never do say road not good. Our government they try, our government they try, not be small. Now this one that Ogida community, they talk say that road not good since then. No, you say our government see they walk the couple road. You see the drainage where the government they try to do to make sure say the area go they okay, go they good for everybody within this environment. They do this drainage, they come now so that the water where they come from Uselu, Ogida, do everything, all of them go they come out once. Like that, at least our governor in the trial, we don't see some of the roadways they do so. They see the Duan, they come, I beg our people, let's see, get patience. We don't say our governor go see Duan. But our message that they hear us now, does it say the area so they never see Duan, they go see Duan, small, small. And don't talk show, as they talk to you.
Kwaba, Damosa, yo, Abala, don't talk show, I'll go anywhere, Baba. I'm on the Damosa, Baba, the Bona, what is here? Why do they?
I'm not going to be able to do it. Don't have it all up on your over every other over. Emma, now we live on and I came here over yellow.
About what you put in?
Ototing. But I know what Opona is so many a little. On your toting.
All of my country people, Baba, I know so many of us when they watch me so, will not they yet be in like this. Today our Baba for Otete off Testimony Road for Ogida Quarter. Now we did so. One of the landlord, Mr. Omobudi, that they talk to us since, he don't talk and say lights they not see for this area at all. So even for almost 3 weeks now, no light at all. As my body would be hot, if I say drink water now, they say I don't go see drink at all. Everybody try to tell us now. And because he talk and say, yes, this road, for how many years now? Baba said that's been more than 15 years for this environment for year. But this road is not good at all. Two times that government say they don't take content and say they don't send her, but they don't do her. See, many landlords don't even rock come up for the area because of the road will not go so. But thank God now, God the Obaseki, can't see come. I know that in a way can see governor. You know who's sending him again, not content they say don't send her. But you just come one day and start to the work for this road now. If they do it, they say they pray, make it complete and finish, and that's the prayer for this community. So with this video, once we beg our governor, our government, may they see try. I beg, what did they do start so? May they not end that halfway, may they try finish out so that the people in this environment, they go see the endurance, they praise our governor, they go. And what you talk, and don't talk show, and they talk to you soon. Thank you.
country people, and don't talk show and I talk to you. So we done another for today. This one I want to end up today. Next so all give that community now we come today. Yeah, we see come up for here now. We go other community. We don't visit the community. I just tell me to reach the ending. We don't see where it's not good for years. But government see the thing. God say one street they come or take this street off the terminal. God, our government, they say just wake up one day, they start to do the drainage. When they will stand for how many years in not get help. But God must still come up now, because they do the drainage, they come small, small. You look at, they see they work for them now, and they do what they come, and the Lord doesn't get good. They say, they tell God, no, I beg, wait till it does start so, may they not end down like this, in the trap, finish up, so that our people wait in the environment, but they happy, our business, but they go well, they well, look like that. And don't talk show, remember, my name is Abraham Bob Godwin, Osamuyime, for Edo Talk Show. See you next time.
MS Fresh and Soft Tissue. You don't need hard, brown and hard toilet roll. Your skin needs white, fresh, and soft tissue for personal hygiene. Buy MS Fresh and Soft Tissue today to experience what we are talking about. We can supply individuals, shops, hotels, etc. Or you want to be a distributor. Contact MySense Products Limited, Benin City on 0810368 8900 or 0813113125 or email msproductslimited@yahoo.com.